Hey, what's up, guys? So welcome to Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. Now, from what I've gathered, the story mode is now completed, but now we still need to go ahead and look at Arkham Asylum and get trophies and whatever. Now, I would usually upload this on a Sunday, but the thing is, I want to muck up my schedule, so I'm going to do it today. And before I know, I've failed on this, but hopefully I've got a bit of an idea of where to go. So the first place to start. Assuming the psychopaths are still out there. Where should we go first? I'm assuming most of the stuff we were supposed to get as we were doing the story mode, but we weren't supposed to visit.
My map will help you, Batman.
Oh, well, I'm there. This is also essentially, I think, a bit of a guide as well. And I will consider this as a game of extra. I went out to the Arkham side with us. We're not going to go into any buildings just yet.
Thank you.
gonna start with this one now.
Trying to defeat my challenges.
That voice is going to scare me to death. No, we don't need to go into the toilets.